Yeah, the stabilization doesn't work in a low light. Traffic, Tom. Lazy bastards we are. This poor guy struggling up the hill. Been about 2 mile an hour. He's panting out of breath. Tried to get into Ukraine and wouldn't let us through. Wouldn't let us out of Poland because of the crap windscreen. So we're just driving down a nice country road to get to another border. Try there. Border crossing number 2 from Poland to Ukraine. Attempt number 2. Will we get in this time?
Smash windscreen. Hopefully next year. What's on the way?
Yeah. Great success! We made it into Ukraine. The second attempt at the border crossing, a different border. They let us in. Well, they did tell us to remove the Russian flag because they're not best friends. But yeah, we're in Ukraine.
Ukrainian sausage.
It's good actually. Mmm. Quick little refuel before we carry on to Kiev. Another 6 hours, and the clocks have gone forward again. So it's what time is it now? It's like 25 past 4, and we've got another 6 hour drive. It's gotta be done though.
We just met that guy. Driving instructor giving a woman a lesson.
They stopped, had a look, had a chat to us, no English, and trying to set us up with their daughters. And they were persistently trying to get us to follow them to their house.
Say, oh, you on the translate app.
We'll feed you.
Oh, he's still waiting
for us.
He wants us to. He wants us to follow him to his house where we can meet his daughters. Yeah.
To see his car.
He's got a Honda Civic Type R. Which is quite cool.
Please, it was
should we go?
Sure.
Should we just have a look at his Honda? Or not? I mean, it means we will get back quite late tonight.
Someone like you.
Still getting strong though. Got the tunes on. Light bar's doing well. I'll show you in a sec once we got past these. Airway.